All right, here with Momonga Pinball Adventures, an easy, cheap game for G. Gonna go for the finisher achievement. Most likely you want to finish all the story stuff before you do this one. But this trick, you can redo the same challenges over and over, and it'll still go towards the progress for your achievement. So to start off, go to your game, quit it out, hit start again, and go to manage game. Then you're going to want to go down to save data, go over to yours, hit delete save data, and then hit delete everywhere. This will delete your entire progress within this game and reset you fresh. So make sure you do everything else you need to do before you do this one. Now that it's all wiped out, you'll be able to open the game again. And with this, you can either just start a new story and do a bunch of levels again, completing challenges, or you can keep doing this process over and over and just completing the first level. You can attempt to get a couple more challenges while doing the first level, but I pretty much just did the first level over and over, deleting your game save data each time. And as you'll see here in the top left, my achievement progress bar, you'll see that finisher move up after I finish this level here. Easy enough. There's a challenge completed, and there you go, you see the progress move up. So you could either keep going or keep repeating that process to keep doing that level over and over. Makes it easier than having to get all the challenges in the game, obviously. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you next time.